And we begin with that breaking news out of Cape Coral. One person is dead after police say a canister of compressed air exploded inside of a Cape Coral home. The bomb squad responded to that explosion, shutting down a number of streets in the area as they investigated.
Now you're taking a look at a map showing where this all unfolded. This is the 200 block of Southeast 31st Street, not too far away from busy Santa Barbara Boulevard. NBC2's Chris Lovingood is there live gathering the very latest information. Chris.
Well, Trent and Brittany, I'm not too far away from where it all happened. This house right here is where police had swarmed earlier. They are no longer here on scene, but there was a forensic team here as well as the bomb squad to ensure that investigators were safe and to make sure they could do their jobs here. Now, the neighborhood is open now to traffic, but officers had blocked off this place for at least an hour after the explosion. Now, police tell us something caused a compressed air canister to blow up, killing one person. And despite the scene, neighbors we spoke with said they didn't hear nor see anything in this case, and they only learned about it after seeing officers and the fire department rushing towards the home. Now we are working to get more details on the case. Of course, you can count on NBC2 to stay with this story to bring you information as it becomes available. Live in Cape Coral, Chris Lovingood, NBC2.